Hello everyone. Welcome to this YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 richest celebrities in the world. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. Have you ever wondered about the net worth of your favorite actors? It is no secret that Hollywood celebrities are quite rich. They make a good deal of money every year, and fans cannot stop loving them. If you want a scoop of the glam world, the following is a list of top 10 richest celebrities in the world. Number 10. Jay-Z net worth $1 billion. Jay-Z is an American rapper, entrepreneur, and music mogul with an estimated net worth of $1 billion. Born Sean Carter in Brooklyn, New York. Jay-Z rose from his drug dealing past to establish himself as one of the biggest rappers of the era, selling more than 100 million records. Jay-Z also co-founded the record label Rockefeller Records, a successful company that was eventually nested under Def Jam Records. Through a series of smart business decisions, Jay-Z has managed to retain rights to his music, a major factor in his continually growing net worth. In 2008, he married singer Beyoncé. The couple has a combined estimated net worth of $1.4 billion. Number 9. David Copperfield net worth, $875 million. Born David Seth Kotkin, David Copperfield gained prominence as America's foremost illusionist, garnering fame for such tricks as making the Statue of Liberty disappear and walking through the Great Wall of China. Copperfield's televised illusions and stage performances have enthralled millions and gained him a number of awards. Copperfield also owns a collection of rare magic memorabilia estimated by some to be worth as much as $500 million. Number 8. Paul McCartney net worth $1.2 billion. Writer of some of the world's most famous songs, Paul McCartney has enjoyed success as a founding member of the Beatles and successful solo artist. One half of the songwriting duo of Lennon and McCartney, his contributions to the Beatles' success spawned many of their most popular songs. Even after the Beatles broke up in 1970, McCartney continued to top the music charts with hit albums and worldwide tours. Number 7. Michael Jordan, net worth, $2.2 billion. Michael Jordan's $2.2 billion net worth makes him the richest athlete in the world. Despite being the greatest basketball player ever, he did not actually earn that much money from NBA salaries. In total, he earned around $94 million in NBA salaries. So how did he earn his fortune? Two ways. One, to date, Michael has earned more than $1.6 billion from endorsements, most notably from Nike and Gatorade. The remainder of his net worth came thanks to a savvy investment in the NBA's Charlotte Hornets. He is the majority owner, buying in for the first time in 2006 at a rock-bottom price. In 2019, he sold a 20% stake in the team to a group of investors at a valuation of $1.5 billion. As of this writing, Michael Jordan's net worth is $2.2 billion. Number 6. Jamie Gertz, net worth, $3 billion. Jamie Gertz is an actress, philanthropist, and sports team owner who is worth around $3 billion. The bulk of Gertz's worth came about due to her marriage to billionaire Tony Ressler, the co-founder of Ares Management. Gertz and Ressler have ownership stakes in the Atlanta Hawks and Milwaukee Brewers. While still an actor, Gertz is also an avid donor to a number of charitable causes, often topping lists of top celebrity donors. Number 5. Donald Trump, net worth, $3.1 billion. We debated whether or not Donald Trump belonged on a list of the richest celebrities. Before becoming president, he was both a businessman and a celebrity. The two identities were intertwined. He was famous for being a businessman, and he made a very successful business thanks largely to his fame. Then he became a politician. It was a conundrum. But I would still argue that even after becoming president, Donald is more associated as a celebrity than anything else. Number 4. Kanye West, net worth, $3.2 billion. During his career to date, Kanye West has earned only around $400 million during his career from his music career, touring, record sales, merchandise. He became a billionaire officially in 2020 thanks to the explosive success of the Yeezy clothing brand. In 2019, Yeezy generated $1.5 billion in revenue, earning Kanye a $154 million royalty payment. In 2020, even with the COVID crisis, the brand is on pace to generate $1.7 billion. Between 2020 and 2026, Kanye is projected to personally earn $2.2 billion in royalties alone off Yeezy. Here's the major difference between Yeezy and the Jordan shoe brand. Imagine if in 2026 Michael Jordan personally owned 100% of his shoe brand. That's the deal Kanye could potentially pursue in the future. He owns 100% of Yeezy. As of April 2020, Kanye West's net worth is $3.2 billion. Number 3. Oprah Winfrey, net worth, $3.5 billion. Oprah Winfrey is a media mogul, entrepreneur, and philanthropist whose net worth is around $3.5 million. Coming from humble beginnings, Oprah rose to prominence with The Oprah Winfrey Show, building it up into one of the most successful talk shows in the country, and making her one of the most influential women in the world. Through her Harpo production company, Oprah managed to build her wealth and branch out into a number of other areas, including film, publishing, and the creation of a television network. Oprah's net worth is $3.5 billion. Number 2. Steven Spielberg, net worth, $3.7 billion. Steven Spielberg is a director, screenwriter, and producer known for essentially creating the concept of the Hollywood blockbuster. An avid fan of film from a young age, Spielberg shot to fame with the release of the film Jaws in 1975. More hits followed, including the Indiana Jones franchise, E.T., and Jurassic Park. His wealth is a direct product of this success, as well as his roles as a producer on a number of other massively popular films, including The Goonies, Gremlins, and the Back to the Future franchise. Steven Spielberg's net worth is $3.7 billion. Number 1. George Lucas, net worth, $6.5 billion. Creator of some of the most successful film franchises in history, George Lucas is a director, film producer, and writer with a net worth of around $6.5 billion. He is known as the creator of the Star Wars and Indiana Jones franchises, and has produced a number of other hit movies over the years, including Body Heat, Labyrinth, and Willow. Though already worth a great amount due to his previous franchises and some smart business decisions early in his career, Lucas earned a whopping $4.1 billion from the sale of Star Wars to Disney in 2012, easily cementing his legacy as one of the most successful filmmakers of all time. As of this writing, George Lucas' net worth is $6.5 billion. Are you agree with our list? Which of the celebrities' wealth shocked you the most? Let us know in the comment sections below. For more wishful top 10, be sure to subscribe to our channel.